Are you a writing researcher? Are you interested in writing processes and do you want to know what goes on in the writer's mind? If so, then Inputlog might be a tool for you. Some writing researchers focus on text analysis and are mainly interested in the writing product. Other researchers, however, are more interested in the ways in which texts gradually emerge. Their focus is mainly on the writing process. It's like a football game. Sometimes you're interested in only the final score, but you can also watch the entire football game and enjoy the moves of all the players, that is, the process. Inputlog can be used in a wide variety of writing research studies. For example, you can compare writing processes in a first language and in a second language. You can also study translation processes or explore writing development across the writer's lifespan. So how can you use Inputlog? You simply start the program in the background and from then on, every keystroke and cursor movement will be logged in combination with a timestamp. Revisions and switches from one window to another to consult other sources are also logged and timestamped as well. When the writer has finished, you store the log data and you can start analyzing them. Inputlog provides an extensive set of different analyses, each focusing on different perspectives of the writing process. Some analyses also generate graphs. What's more, you can analyze the log data generated by one person, but also by a group of people. The program then merges the results and makes them available for further statistical analyses.